And so here we go. T minus 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff of our solar orbit and international collaboration to give us new images and a better understanding of our life-giving star. And now you control the voice of Patrick Moore, ULA's launch commentator.
Now 25 seconds into flight. Chamber pressure on the SRV looks good. Engine operating parameters on the RD-180 also look good.
Good report so far. Atlas V beginning the pitch over.
35 seconds in, vehicle is completing the pitch over maneuver. Now 41 seconds into flight.
45 seconds into flight, everything is looking good.
Heard that the RD-180 engine was operational.
RD-180 throttling down slightly as expected, and engine response looks good.
I'm going to pull those engines down for just a little bit as we anticipate max Q.
Now supersonic. Vehicle's now passing through max Q, maximum dynamic pressure.
At maximum dynamic pressure is the period of maximum mechanical stress on the rocket because it's reached its highest velocity and resistance created by the Earth's atmosphere.